prayer in the name of your good comrades of sacrifice, you are safe in this so beautiful and so historical basilica, just not more than 2 years after Saint-Isabelle and Sinners, after the first one. So it's another privilege and a gift to all your sisters to come. In accordance with Constitution 73 and with the consent of the General Council, I designate you visitatrix of the province of St. Louis, USA. I recommend you to be carefully vigilant to maintain the spirit of the company according to the Constitution and statute, to promote the spiritual and apostolic vitality of the province, to strive to stimulate in each community and in each sister the awareness of their own responsibility in helping the company to be faithful to its vocation and missionary trust. Carry out your service after the example of Christ, in seeking to do the will of God, striving to achieve a unity of spirit and a union of hearts. I am certain that the sisters of the province will welcome you with the spirit of faith, giving you loyal and cordial cooperation in an active and responsible obedience. So I'm going to give you Sister Elizabeth. After I think we will try to be in showing her our gratitude and our support.
Justice, who is selected for the
body bowed to heaven. Guide you in the fulfillment of your dream. I recommend to the sisters of the province that they support you in the spirit of cooperation and mutual stewardship.
USA and the Daughters of Charity for a 6-year term with all the rights and obligations.